Here, while you're at it, do the world a favor and choke on your own hatred.
I'll think about it. Now get out.
I guess I got out. Find Algeis's expelled son in Silvergrove. Where's Silvergrove? All the way over here. Alright, we're not going there just yet. I got Keter Andalgeis to tell me the whereabouts of the Blackstone, at least theoretically. His son, who he gave away because of a malformation, has it. It seems that he sent him to a poor miner village in the Powder Desert. There's no other way for me but to find this village called Silvergrove and meet Keteran's exiled son there. Jaspar was irritated by my findings, as he knew the strange sentence at the end of the confessions. He and his sister Adela used it as a password when they wanted to slip out of the house for their explorations. Jaspar is completely hysterical and denies the obvious answer, that his sister is behind the revenge killings manipulated by one of the Black Stones. It seems that she wanted him to find the corpses, and the password is a peculiar invitation for a meeting. He wants to convince me of the contrary. So again, that's far off again. And then Angel. Ask the Apothecarii in the Undercity. Okay, I guess we'll head there. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Okay. Let's see if they can have us through the marketplace. There's a way down though in here, isn't it? Without the south quarter. Old Waterworks. I think we should take Old Waterworks, which is kind of right ahead. Yeah, it's down here. Why am I going to go through the marketplace? This is a way through. Dead already. Ooh, cheap health potion. Where'd the other guy go? I want to be walking around with this thing. Now you're blocking my way up the stairs. Okay. Yeah, I was thinking those guys might have come back, but I was hoping not. Alright, guys, don't
You're
be alarmed.
There are lots of mercenaries out here. The world has it their hunger in the camp. I'd give them a wide berth if I were you.
Why would I give them a wide berth if I am one of them? You just thought I might. Never mind. Where am I going? Undercity Marketplace. Not here. This is the Apothecarii's area.
Some people just don't know their path. Bloody rats. Eating the last penny right out of your pocket.
Some people don't realize that there is no path. Bodies are still here. Food for the rats. Oh! He went poof. He more like went boom. Yeah.
A sunchild, I bet you those fools cut their guts open in the dust pit. Well, that's the only reason you snobs ever come down here.
I fought in the dust pit myself. House of the Apothecary? Did I miss something? There's a house
of... A real pretty thing you are. We should spend some time together.
Oh, this house of the... Never mind. I thought that other place was also an apothecary area.
Help. Please, help.
Supreme Sister Saliva. Salvina, sorry.
What? Who are you?
The Order sent me. I need your help with something.
Oh, really? And what could someone working for the Order bring down to a place like this and risk spoiling his fine garments?
Her fine garments. Yeah, never mind all that. I'm here because I'm looking for a black stone which is said to be associated with your league. Do you know anything about that?
A black stone?
You heard me.
No idea what you're talking about. Now, is there something else? If not, leave. Time is sparse these days.
I don't believe you.
What?
I got the feeling that you're hiding something.
Oh, yes, I am. For example, there's a woman in the room down the hallway who's dying and who hasn't had a breadcrumb to eat for the past few weeks now.
That's not it.
You can waggle your tongue all day long, but it doesn't change the fact that I don't know anything about some stone. Shove off!
You're lying. And I don't like it when people lie to me.
And I don't like it when people think a big sword on their back gives them the right to go around riding roughshod over anyone who doesn't lick their boots. This is my 50th year in the league, and if I don't know anything about a black stone, then no one does. Now, shove off.
Hey. But my sources say...
Listen to me. This is my 50th year in the league, and if I don't know anything about a black stone, then no one does. Now, let us be. Oh, yes. Now, you can waggle your tongue all day long, but it doesn't change the fact that I don't know anything about some stone. Shove off!
You're very aggressive. Anyone ever tell you that? Oh, hi, Clea!
Thank the sun. There you are. I've been looking for you.
How'd you find me here? What are you doing here?
I followed you. It's about your mission.
You're stalking me now?
I know that the Grandmaster ordered you to find the Black Stones. and I believe I know where to find the one you were looking for down here.
Really? Where?
Far away from here, and I can show you where. The only thing I ask of you is that no one must know about my part in this. Promise me that, and I'll tell you what I know.
But you said it was down here. Now you're saying it's far away from here. Alright, I promise.
Thanks. Believe me, I don't like this any more than you do. Come, follow me.
Okay.
Yes?
Never mind, lead the way. Lead the way, go on.
Help. Please, help.
I have to follow her, I'm sorry.
I remember child. The apothecary gave me something to eat before setting me on the streets again. All that, it seems so distant now. It's easy to forget about the other side of the coin once you haven't seen it for a while.
Where are we going?
Alright, this is better. Have you ever heard the name Dalgalar?
Yeah, I guess I do remember. I think someone told me about him once. The healer of the poor?
Healer of the poor. Yes, that's what some people called him. It doesn't do him justice, though. Dalgalar helped everyone, regardless of his wealth. The only difference was that he had the rich people pay for their treatment.
Good for him.
Do you also remember why he left Ark?
Vaguely? Do I know this stuff? Didn't he have a quarrel with the League of the Apothecary because of his methods?
Yes. For him, the end justified the means. For example, it is said that he once healed a crippled soldier by replacing his lost leg. The League considered such practices pathless.
Trollbone.
But Dalgalar refused to give in, and that is how they came to blows. Finally, Dalgalar left Ark and moved into a remote old castle in the Frostcliff Mountains.
So typical. He tried to help people, and that's what should matter.
True. But people fear what they don't know. It has always been like that. I guess you know the rest of the story. He became more and more reclusive until one day, he locked the gates and was never heard from again. The apothecaries say that it was his eccentricity which was to blame, but I think there is more to it than that.
Let me guess, you think the Black Stone had a role in all this?
I know it did. I recently read the notes of one of the few apprentices he permitted to come with him. And this is where it gets interesting. Dalgalar researched something he only referred to as the Angel. No one but him was allowed to take part in its creation, and he hired dozens of mercenaries to get him the resources he needed for his experiments. Books, relics, rare herbs, things like that. And one of those relics was a small dark stone, shining like the skin of an eel.
Right. The Black Stone. So you think it's responsible for whatever really happened in his castle?
Yes. What do you think, Saira? That does sound like a lead, doesn't it?
A good one, actually. But why all the secrecy?
I was waiting for that question. Alright then, I might as well come clean. I am interested in all this because there is a rumor as to what the Angel was supposed to be.
What?
A talisman. One that allows its bearer to heal any disease in the world, even flesh maggots, the yellow fever, or the Black Death. All of them.
Wow.
And I want to find this Angel, Saira.
This is a stupid question. Why?
Isn't it obvious? Because I want to be healed.
Oh, you want to be healed? You're talking about the creature inside you, that demon thing.
Yes. If there's even just a sliver of a chance that this device, whatever it is, can help me, I have to take it. And that is also why the Order must not know about any of this. They would confiscate the artifact before I could use it for myself. And what am I supposed to tell them if they ask me why I need it?
Right.
I can't allow anyone to learn the truth about me, not until I've dealt with it. Now enough about my motivation, Saira. Let us plan how we are going to proceed.
You're right. How do we get to this castle? It's up north, right?
Yes. I found us a map that should point the way from the Frostcliff Tavern. Go prepare yourself. I will meet you there. And thank you for helping me. I know I might not show it that much, but I appreciate your, friendship. I really do.
Aw.
Yes?
I've asked her all these things. Alright, I guess I'm meeting you there. Angel. After my search in the Undercity yielded no result, Kalia spoke with me. She had followed me and said that she had a lead to the Black Stone. Can't believe she stalked me. Dalgalar, a blessed healer, eccentric, and a forgotten legend. According to Kalia, he researched a secret project which he called the Angel after he left Ark because of a dispute with the Apothecarii. Kalia thinks that it could be a sort of talisman which could heal all diseases, and that the Black Stone should be a part of it. Kalia and I will travel to Dalgalar's abandoned castle to get to the bottom of the matter. I'm supposed to meet her in the Frostcliff Tavern. I know it doesn't make sense, but I'm not going to do that just yet. So we need to meet her at the Frostcliff Tavern. We need to go to Silvergrove to find that Geis's expelled son. That's probably going to be the last thing we do. We're probably going to, meet her and then meet Jaspar. And, that's how we're going to go with that. But first, we're going to actually finish exploring the area, the Whisperwood. Fogville area. I have a quest here as well to do. So I'm going to finish up near whatever Dark Valley. I don't think there's that many places. I mean, probably in here is a whole bunch. And then we'll go meet her, because we won't actually be far. I probably have to sell a bunch of things, but... yeah, I didn't really get much. I do want to see if I can sell this amulet and a few of the other things. Just take your time. I got a few things to do. Oh, this guy, yeah.
What? Well, yeah. Let me put it this way. If you're borrowed items, I'm not sure what you mean.
Oh, you know exactly what I mean. Here, take this, or buy this. I'm gonna keep that just in case I might need it. Skull of Ice Spike. You can have that. How am I with sneak? Maybe I can use that book. Sneak, adapt, sneak, apprentice. Let me take a look after all this. Detect life. Oh yeah, take this book. I thought I could intimidate the guys with it, but no, that wasn't it. No, it definitely wasn't it either. Golden mead. Pretty expensive mead.
Safe travels.
Thanks. Detect life. I know it, okay. And then the other thing is sneak. Okay, I'm in the 40s. Okay, 46 now. And this one... Okay, that one I can sell to him.
Well, yeah. Let me put it this way. Borrowed item.
Can you just skip right to that?
I'm not sure what you mean.
So take that and take these two. Cool, I can get another entropy book now. Unless he might have something I want.
Safe travels.
Undercity barracks that way. Wait, from me. Yeah, this way. Like I said, take your time. Got some exploring to do.
What is it, Sunchild? What?
What? It's a book.
Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you, but trust me, they don't come cheap.
Sure doesn't.
Yes, yes. Yes, just move along, will you?
Entropy 87. I just noticed that written in there. Path abiding idiots. We've had this quest forever. To the Myrid Tower. Diddly-ling. And you know what? I've leveled up a bunch of times and haven't used any memory points. So I will... I'll deliberate about that. Three memory points. as a trickster. Alright. Thought that's a psionics thing, you know. Summon weapons. Psionic Veil, yeah, it's a kind of a ripoff. It's so short. Okay, that's psionics. Bone Judge. Quiet casting, eh. Is that the middle one? I guess so. Make an enemy into your slave for a short period of time, which fights for you and deals many times more damage. If the slave dies while this talent is in effect, it explodes in a devastating detonation. Oh no. But I can't take that. Yeah. Reduces the mana cost of psionic and entropy spells of the master level by 35%. What's the master level? Like, I'm using 4? Is that I guess that's master level, yeah. Because it goes novice. What is it? Novice, apprentice, adept, and master, I believe. So I have this spell. Death rank 4. Oh, I've expert. So I haven't, I haven't got a master yet. Do I have any masters at all? Grave Curse. Health regen is 50% slower. I assume I'm gonna get that soon. So I can't get that without getting at least one of these? That means I can get up there, right? I'm gonna save just in case it's not that way. I think it is that way. I don't think I want to be dealing with the enemy thing. I mean, it could come in handy, of course. I could always take it at a later point. But yeah, I'm not doing a... Yeah, so I guess this. And then we'll go that. And that's for all spells, not just entropy type spells. And then, yeah, reduces the mana cost, entropy spells of master level by 35%. Cool. That, and I'm not going for elemental stuff. Now this is not even worth it for the other tiers. Down 1 point. I'm just gonna buy more ambrosia, that's fine. Wise Enchanter. Arcane Disassembling. Making sure there's no tears on some of this stuff. Deviousness. Apparitions do more damage with the bow and have a higher chance for critical hits. I'm not using anything that has a bow right now, so yeah. Violence, okay. Melee damage and armor skill of your apparitions is strengthened. So I have tier 1. Marius doesn't use melee, but the armor be helpful. Ah, Apparitions can use the arcane arts better. That's the only thing. I don't know what the next apparition is going to, you know, be good at. So I already have tier 1 and 2, actually. Additional 13. That's an idea. Rank 4. Is that what I have? One of these is rank 4? I forget, soul. A Turner Ambassador is, but I have to get my enchanting up. Get my enchanting way up. But if I take this, then next I could take Phasmalic Veil. You can take apparitions into cities. Ooh. Then I'll be exploring the Ark Crypt. The Crypt and Ark. Transmutation. You can receive ectoplasm from killed undead enemies and soul gems from normal corpses. You receive transmuted soul gems and ectoplasm or electroplasm? And the other tiers is a less cooldown. And on this, essence splitting. Health, mana, and stamina of the apparition now aren't dependent on your own corresponding attributes anymore, but only on the strongest value of your attributes or attributes. And then finally, master. Yeah, rank 5. Okay, so I kind of like... which one? I want to take this in order to next get that. Now, hopefully I remember to go get that next. Alright.
Good evening.
Good evening to you. So, next time, we'll be heading out to the Fogville, Whisperwood, Dark Valley? Is that what it is? Yeah, Dark Valley area. Exploring all we can, all we can find. And then we'll be heading, meeting Kalia and then Jespar after we've done all that. So thanks for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.